Hungry's dead? He was a beast. Ah, GG. You can't die though? Ah, that sucks. Watch the scorpion. It sounds like one of them horror movies. Oh my god. Yo, the falling through the world is real. Yo, actually, I did notice I've been falling through the world more often lately too. Yesterday when I was trying to build that dino gate, and I was getting like a shit ton of stone, I went in to park the eagle inside the building. And after I went in, apparently I pulled a dillo. And the Spino aggroed on the Dillo and tried to get through the building to attack it on the other side. And as the Spino was obviously not getting through, it went like halfway through the building and kept shoving me while I was like smithing at the smithy. And I fell through the world for a sec, and then I jumped back up and I got back up like immediately. And then I was like, yo, I gotta whistle you away from here, dude. You're psycho, man. This Spino was like fully just shoving me through the ground. I'm patching right now. I'm patching. I'm patching. That's a shame you lost the T-Rex. Wasn't it the 28? That was like nearly a Z-class, no? Yeah. Like that was probably basically a Z-class. Dude, I never even got to see him in real fucking game life. Yeah, I saw it. I was like, just his head, dude. What a tease. Learn to pick, Snoop. Why would you shove him? Why was he shoved in a kid? What did they fix? Dropping? Oh, that would be amazing. Okay, well that's a good start. Well, you had to throw the cat away right before it could be saved. Okay, we got Dark Lightning. Just don't let that cat die. Oh my god. If Dark Lightning dies a third time, it'll be hell to pay. Fucking Mormons killing our kitty cats. World eating them and shit. I like this. Server version 180 and the client is 180. For once, they're both on the same page. Yeah. What's new? What's happening in the world? Hostiles. Usually a good sign. Yeah, I saw M10 was actually watching the stream as I logged off, and then like 30 minutes later I came back and I was like, yo, I gotta check on the base in case one of them goof heads are here. And then I found Void just logged in, I was like, okay, good. Somebody's here to take the shift, man. I can go sleep. Oh shit. I didn't even realize. I thought you were here to sleep. I figured, well, at least somebody's here. I was up all night for a while. Got really lonely. Shit, I forgot to change my song. Fuck. God, I live in a zoo.
I need supplies.
Okay. I gotta restart my game because it's. What do you need me to bring you and where?
I need fiber and thatch, about 200 of each. And I need another metal pickaxe. I mean, hatchet.
You take the purple ones I made, the. Buckle, whatever shit. Hand buckle.
Nope.
Dude, those are so good, man. I used them yesterday. I was getting like 900 stone per load. Like, I was always moving in the speed of.
Is it really that much better?
Way better. It is expensive to repair it, though. Like, it costs a fortune to repair it. But it's better than having to keep swapping weapons and lose weight for carrying multiple.
You mean hatchets?
Well, I got both, right? I have a hatchet and a pick that are both like whatever. What did I call again? Ramshackle or something?
Yeah,
ramshackle.
Yeah. And I also have 100 metal and T-Rex that's at our base, but I forgot to smelt it before I left.
Okay, I'll start that off. I finished the behemoth gate. I made the gate, we just need the door frame. A really high priority right now. Fuck, I can't even leave the base, everything's in the way. You need 200 thatch, 200 fiber.
Yep, and a pickaxe. And a hatchet, I mean.
Where in the fuck are you?
I'm on the river. Down a little ways.
Yeah, organize the places after I was done with it.
Yep.
Oh my god, it was so messy.
Well, we're not gonna be able to maintain it unless we have more storage containers.
Oh, absolutely. We already have some ready-made. We just need to place them upstairs. I might actually go place those.
Okay.
Right. We're definitely not placing any more down here. This place is fucking crowded. Saddle the Rex?
Yeah, I took him out to get some meat.
Okay, I'm just making sure.
All our dinos are out of meat completely.
I'm not surprised. We have been busy, man. Nice package here. The Rex has the metal, okay. Thank you. glitchiness is real. And we're out.
I'm where the purple drop is, near the river. I just spawned.
Hold on, I'm dealing with this metal shit on the wrecks. Turn in reverse in this game, I don't like that.
Blueprint compass.
You need a compass?
No, I just got a purple drop. Got a compass blueprint.
I got saved.
What does it take?
20 poly.